El Camino College is constantly working to improve the educational resources available to their students, and one program aims to help the math and sciences department. Reporter Crystal Garcia tells us more.
It's only been open for a month, and already the new Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math Center at Torrance's El Camino College has members of the MESA community buzzing.
They can come here and meet other students like them that have taken the hard physics and have taken the hard chemistry or taken the hard math classes, and someone that has been through it and can help them, or they can come here and get tutors.
For the past 15 years, the MESA program at ECC has provided key resources and services for their students. And now, with the funding from Measure E passed in 2002, the school has added the new STEM Center.
The people who fund it are the community. They've shown great support for El Camino College.
The multi-million dollar center is more than 9,000 square feet and is the first of its kind, specifically designated for students with interests in math, science, and engineering.
The new STEM Center will serve as a hub and help provide a sense of community for students with interests in science, technology, engineering, and math. It will offer workshops for each academic program.
The STEM Center is very exciting for the mathematics department. All of our faculty have been waiting for this to open. They've helped to train several of the students, and so they're looking forward to seeing the students being able to have a facility and a space where they can continue with their team building.
The new Mesa Center is sick. It's actually a really cool place. There's a lot of really good resources. The computers are really nice. There's even couches here. That's kind of amazing. And the patio is really beautiful, too.
The excitement for the center is contagious, and an active member of ECC's MESA alumni came to check out the new facility.
Just seeing this place makes me want to come back and just do math for fun.
Leviah says ECC's MESA and STEM programs helped him get to where he is today. Now, with the new center, students will be able to excel even further in math, engineering, and science fields. For Torrance City Cable, I'm Crystal Garcia.
Thanks, Crystal. You can learn more about ECC's STEM Center online at elcamino.edu.